Oh, Elia. The light has returned to the crystal. I couldn't have done it without you. Elia, don't speak. Also, I think she died because she was already weakened. At least in excuse for this game. So, makes sense. Please take this. These are the jobs that carry the power of water. So, the jobs have a connection to the story. It makes sense that you know, because they carry the power of water, ok. Receive the jobs of water from Elia. That's cool. Elia, get up! No, I'm done for. Please, go and restore peace. For my sake, too. Elia! Goodbye. Elia! Dead. Can I move? Uh-oh, what's happening? What's happening? An earthquake, run! No, we can leave, Elia! Look out! Ah! And here it is! Here it is! Oh yes. Ah? Where am I? You're awake! You've been asleep for 3 days! Where are we? This is Amur, the town of water. Grandpa found you lying unconscious in the Temple of Water. So it's closed there. 3 whole days. So, Elia. Yes, it's fucked. What is this now? Let's explore this town. You seem to be alright, that's good. You've helped a lot, thank you! You're welcome! I need to change the jobs, I need a job to change. Anyway, Amur, yeah. What? I think I need to upgrade only the monk. Yeah, right. Like I'm pretty sure that. Let me look. So I have Geomancer, Dragoon, which is cool, but. Not recommended because it's like a gimmicky upgrade. Maybe I'll have to use it for a boss. I don't remember, but no, it's not a surefire thing. But I need for sure to change the monk into a karateka. And I'm pretty sure about that. Yeah, it's already strong like this. And I think it cannot upgrade anything on this. Yeah. As usual, the advent and the campo. Is the best things, but there's also other equipments around here, I think. Also, this room, what the fuck is this? Ah, it's a bar. Alright, oh, it's a bar. Four warriors came from the dark world and stopped the flood of light from the crystal. Valdor, thinking you were those four warriors, put a chain on your ship till you won't get his crystal. Oh, fucking Valdor. I feel like I've been dreaming for a long time. A guy called Goldor put a chain on your ship. Ok. Everything in Goldor's mansion is made of gold. He's put locks everywhere so no one can steal it. But I have some cool things. Goldor's mansion is south of Amur, but you have to cross a bottomless swamp. If you fall in, you die. Easy. Goldor is terribly strong against magic. He has perfect magic defense. Ah, ok. I have a karateka and a knight. Wearing floating shoes, you can cross the bottomless swamp. Didn't the old lady Delilah who lives in the sewers have them? Okay, I know where to go. What a great song, let's dance! Also, I'm better at playing the piano, apparently. Oh, what? Ah! Everybody dances, this is pretty cool. Ta-da! Hey, the old man is breaking his knees to do this for me, but they're doing it. Go, old man, go! You can stop now. You can stop, seriously. You can. Thank you. Bro. The best! Hyper applause through the roof. What is that? What's in... No. Move, kiddo. Kiddo. You're a joker. Okay. Carrots. Carrots for days, I need them. Thank you. Another. Okay. Antidotes. Eye drops. Animal. Eye potion. Enough. Kiddo. Okay. Where to go now? Let's talk to the people. The old man who saved the Elia. What? Ah, this is the old man who saved the Elia. This is the description. What Elia? What Elia? I see. How tragic. Please, for your sake, bring the light back to this world. We're counting on you. The crystal? A guy named Goldor who lives to the south as one. For sure. Goldor. The sewers are locked up because of the monsters that have been coming out. Old Jiru has the key. Thank you. There's a legend. The four warriors will crush the overflowing of light and dark. What is this? You're not the four warriors. All men. Ah. Ayy! Who are these old guys? Those old men, they think they're the legendary heroes. It's kind of pathetic, you know? Omega Lul. Been to the Amor Pub? It's full of news. I heard. Plenty of useful stuff, thank you. Hey. What do you want? We want to go into the sewers so we can get the floating shoes. Into the sewers? They're closed because of all the monsters. It's dangerous. But we have to find the last of the crystals. What? You're the legendary four warriors. Here we go. No, you're not the legendary four warriors. What? The four warriors? That's who you are. Seems that they're going into the sewers. Well, we'll get there first. Okay. Come along now, follow me. Okay, old man? I'm here. Okay, old man? Hello? Okay, yes. Can you move faster? Okay, old man. Stop! Okay. Alright, I'll open the lock. The sewers lie ahead. Okay, thank you. Be careful! But I don't wanna go immediately. Let me check this stuff. Also, I need to know if there's items here. The secrets. The secrets. I remember, I almost forgot to check for secrets. Fucking hell. I'm such a noob. And I didn't check for secrets almost. I'm sure there's something here. Come on. This is it. Come on. What? Nothing? What? What? Nothing? Ah, okay. Stop. What? There's nothing here in the neighborhood. Who am I gonna call? Nobody. That's right. I'm a rebel. The sewers are locked up because of the monsters that have been coming out. All Jiru has the... Ah, okay, you're the same person. Let me move. There's where there are some stuff up there. I found you. Also, in that other thingy. I know where secret stuff is now. I can see that. Also, I need to buy some equips. Come on, this is pretty blatant. I mean, carrot, but... I want to go to the other side. Okay, I can't. It's just a ruse. A silly caboose. Ouch. Thank you. Nothing? Ah! Dark suit. Ok. Dark suit. Thief. Dark hood. Stuff for anybody? Is this... Nope. I don't think I can... It's useless stuff. Whatever, I'm gonna sell it. I don't have a thief. Good shit. Not really. Okay, I'm gonna buy equipment and then we'll cut. Okay, so I cure myself sane and everything outside, and the only equipment good here is for the karateka. Karateka. It was written right here, but I don't know. And I bought the chakra and the black belt. Yes, I bought even this other thing, which is the Kaiser Claw. But I remember that you can't equip it alone. So I need to find another claw to equip it. That's pretty okay with me. It should be here anyway, in the sewers. Oh, different color in this, and a spider! Now, usually in RPG spiders are immediately, in this game it took a while. Giant Toad is dead immediately. Gigant Toad, nice. Dark Foot? Interesting name for a spooder. But if this is... it's dead, I knew it. See, it's useful to make them attack even the mages. Every little hit counts. So. This is pretty good right now. Okay. Different enemies? Yes, the two heads, but I wanna see if they have different magic. Also, if they do something cool. Okay, I can take that attack. They don't die with 200 this time. Maybe they have 300 health. Which would be half of the best I have, so... okay. It's... I'm pretty balanced for now, yes. Oh, this is a big attack. By bits. Nice. Skill up! Okay. This looks familiar. Is this the cat claw? I know it. Now I need to equip the cat claw on the right end. Right? And the left end, the Kaiser. Right, and it goes up to 98. That's how it works. Ah, now I can equip something even for them. And now it's gonna get really nasty for... Oh, back attack. Bastards. I wanted to show off the things. You know what? I'm gonna show off anyway. Come on, attack good, even if you're in the back row. Attack good. Two pair, and it did 110. So bad that it's in the back row. Good. That's dead. Ouch. Ugh. Miss. Nice. Okay, come on. I wanted to show the attack, so... the miss. Okay, I skip this at this point. It's miserable. Let me see if this time I can manage to do something better than that, because that was really pathetic. I wanted to show something cool, but I guess not. Okay, what the fuck? Hey, help us! It's those old guys we just saw. That's helping, come on. Who are these enemies? Come on. Ugly attack. And this, okay. Come on, these are goblins. They don't... I can show my superpowers to this. These are like level 1 enemies. Come on. Holy shit! 360, anyway, you saw the damage. Oh, come on, look at this! I show this just because it's pathetic. It's pathetic. You deserve to be mocked, goblins. You deserve to be mocked. You can even do more than one, two mages. Come on, you can do nothing. That's pretty lame. If only the mages could eat, maybe I could see if they killed them, but they never eat. Also, they really show the fact that these four guys are useless like this, though. They can even defeat those goblins, come on. It's pretty mad. It's pretty funny. Okay. Boy. I gotta admit, my buttocks hurt. I'm gonna have to soon to take a pause and come back another day because wow, this recording session went for long. But okay. I mean, I want to do a couple things still. And it's starting finally. Red up, the hottest tower at best. Okay. We're sorry, thanks for helping us out of the predicament. Do you really think we were there for legendary warriors? No way! embarrassing. I'm not a match for you, Rangster, after all. I'll just stay here. You're really the four legendary warriors, but I thought that was us. That's honest. We still need to train some more. Yeah. Thanks. It's like... Okay. Let's admit defeat and shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, seriously. Shut up. Whatever. Okay, oh, the song is gone. Thank you, but no, come on, no, don't do this to me. Leave from there. Look at them. They're old. Senile dementia. Leave! This way. Good George, down, left. I said left. Fuck off. Please. Okay, I'm going away. I'm coming back. At this point, it's faster this way. Let me see. Hopefully, I don't have to defeat the things again. Okay, I don't. Fast. Before the Faco goes in. The Faco don't go in. No! Oh! No! No! Okay, sorry, I was getting tilted. Oh boy. Oh, see something? What's this? Ah! The scare, it is what it is. Alright. What is that? A dagger? Okay. Oh wait, I removed the calculo, I shouldn't have. Oh no, okay, it works anyway. After it's settled, it works anyway. But who can have that dagger? Let's be honest. Okay, who can have that dagger? Maybe the thief. Alright. It's for the thief. Okay. Thor Hammer? That's an hammer. Oh right, there's a job that is a Viking, right? Right. No. Cool stuff, but a bit tricky. No, not for me. What's this way? Okay. Oh yeah, come see for the tip. Power ring! I wonder, power. Can you? Yes! Strength 5 up! Attack 100, okay. Now, I'm very happy about it. Oh, this is a different Stroper? Oh no. Oh no. Stop it! Ok, non ho confuso anymore. I'm fine with that. I can jive with this. I want to see if they can both confuse and paralyze though, different from the other. Not paralyzed anymore. Ok. Dead for sure. No! Wow, they have more than far. No, they more than 400. I did less. I did almost 400. Or more. They have more. 112 and 192. Was that the damage? Ok, that's that. Ah, wasted. Whatever. And they eat. Ok. Enough of that though. Ok. This is a mess now. Alright, I have this ability that forgoes a turn and then in the next turn does double the damage. That can happen. It's not the same thing, but that can happen. And I say this. I try to cure myself before they attack. Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. Please miss! Okay, ooh. What the fuck? 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 I can't let go of this. I have to use the phase down. Always the white mage. Don't attack her anymore. Don't attack her anymore. Let them kill themselves. Oh boy. Okay, ouch. This is a pain in the ass. I have to go first. Curing myself is a loss of time. Come on. Nice. Okay, it's done. Woo! That was scary. I can't deny it. God's Rage instead of Zeus. Everybody levels up. Worth it.